So my name is Rohan, and the name of my firm is Disha Enterprise. We are based in Ahmedabad, and we are suppliers of fabrics, unstitched materials, and ready-made garments.
So can you share your views regarding CMAI's Fab Show?
So it's been a great experience for us. I think it's great that CMAI has taken this initiative to start a national platform for fabrics, and we are very happy with the response and wishing CMAI many more such great events in the future.
So how's the visitors' footfall? The
footfall has been great. We have had visitors from both all over India, as well as some inquiries from outside India. So the response has been very good.
So do you think this is the right time to hold this event?
Yeah, absolutely. I think this is the perfect time to hold the event. In fact, after the corona lockdown again in January, this is the perfect time where all buyers and suppliers are both very enthusiastic about the coming future for textile industry.
So one message to CMAI?
I think CMAI has done a great job, and I would just like to encourage them to organize many more such great events in the future.
So thank you so much for sharing your views.
Thank you so much.